Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing the guitar as always, because, well, not as always, because I promised you we will be playing the guitar. I hope you like it. It's a good bass. We have to get the camera very good though, because we have to get all the guitar ready. Okay, so we are going to be doing the three songs: We Will Rock You, Smoke on the Water, and Happy Birthday. We're going to do Happy Birthday last. Okay, so let's get into it. Okay, first we're going to do Smoke on the Water. Okay, so it's all about top string. Okay, so it goes. If you're wondering how I do it, okay, so as you know, there's these six strings. You do zero, so it means you don't touch anything. You just play the top string, yeah, and then put your finger on the third fret. That means like one, two, three, in on the top string, and go. So it goes. And then zero, three, move straight to the fifth fret, which is there. We'll go on to that. So it goes. So yeah, so that's the first one. So I do. Then do zero again, then go on to three, then go to the sixth fret, and then go straight to five, and then go to back there with a zero, onto the third fret, then back to the fifth fret, and then back there, so it goes. I'll do it slow. Wait. See, I'm doing the third thing. So the first thing you do is 0, 3, 5. So you do the same thing as you done at the last thing. So you go 0, 3, 5, 0, 0, 3, 5, 3, 0. So that's the first song. The second song is We Will Rock You. We Will Rock You. I like it doing so. Okay, ready? Bottom string. Whoa. Whoa. I don't know the rest, I think, so all I know is, well, and there it goes. Got my face, biggest grace. I'm just getting the words so wrong, please. So if you're wondering how that goes, it goes with, so bottom string, third fret, and back to, and then go to the two, then do nothing, just do a bottom string, then go up one on the third fret to go to this string, go to this one, but there. So play 3, 2, 0, 3, 3, 3, 3, and then with this go. So you see the difference here? You go. So I'm doing one string, two string, done. One string, two string, bang. One string, two string, bang. One string, two string, bang. So like that. That's how I do it, but you can do it a different way. Okay, now here's happy birthday, grand finale. This time we're going to do it on the floor. So, yeah. So, no, I don't. Yeah, let's do it on the floor this time. Okay, now we can see all the whole thing. Okay, this time, go like this. So, this is using all the strings. So, here you go. Oh, done. Okay, I'll do that again. Now, just cut that. So, if you're wondering, it goes 0, 0 on the top string, then 2, then 5, then 4, then 0, 0, 2 again on the 7th, and then back to the 5, then 0, 0 to the 12, then to the 9, into the 5, 4, 2, then 2 10s to 9, 5, 7, 5. So guys, that's my guitaring. Hope get on there now. Hope you guys get out of the camera now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of me doing my guitar. If you didn't, like the video. If you did, like the video. If you didn't really, annoying guitar, get one of them. So, it's junior guitar. It's got a red bass, black edges, black bridge, white dots in the bridge, 6 strings, somehow, 6 tuning pegs, a like brownish coloured sort of like this, a light brown colour like that, and it's got a dark red connected to the body, dark neck connects to the body, as a ukulele says, a ukulele has your body, a neck and your head, body got your. I'm Yang, and my friend, I'm going to Ben's house, who's my friend, and there's this girl who I'm going to her party. She's called Tilly. She has a YouTube channel called Tilly Lily. I think that's a YouTube channel. And then, carry on with the bass. You can hug your body, and you can hug body, got ya. I'm Yang. He's got a bridge and a channel with strings, tuning pegs. No, a fret and channel. No, got a bridge and a channel. A fret, 6 tuning, 6 strings and Take a turn for tuning pegs. Birdie's got no arms and legs. My ukulele has your body and a tender head. Birdie's got no arms and legs. Yeah. Okay, guys, this is William and Pip Whitey signing off. Hope you enjoyed my guitaring. I'm in a group, guitaring group, a band called, I don't know what the band's called, but it's with me, MC Gamer FC666, a guy called Freddy, me, and I think, I can't remember the other one, but I will tell you in the next video. This is William Murphy Whitey, signing off. Bye, guys.